We both have something in common, right?
Indeed.
We both want power.
Boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna shoot you right down, right off of your feet. Boom, 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 boom.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another TV show. My name is Gordon Gamsay, and today, my buddy Billy will be making an Anglo-Saxon dish. The Anglo-Saxons were not big meat eaters. Pause. They actually preferred vegetables, such as leeks and onions. They also ate wholemeal bread along with various other healthy foods. All right, Billy, are you ready to make some bread today? What are you waiting for? Go, get a move on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, man! Hop to it! Come on, come on! Make the bread. What are you doing?
So, Billy, tell me, do you know how to make bread?
No.
Billy? What are you doing?
Are you boiling water right now? You donkey! It's not even hatch!
You never told me how to
make bread. Can you get no? Go! Go, Billy! Go home! And you!
That was a weird dream.
Hello!
Help! Help me! There's a creepy, ashy old man!
I'm Harold Godwins.
Your new king! Unfortunately, my brother-in-law has passed away. But he requested that I become the new king.
That bastard lied. He doesn't deserve the throne.
Wait, but...
aren't you the bastard?
Dude!
Oh, sorry, sorry, my bad.
Yeah, no, I'm not running all the way after him.